Karl, Walsall isn't a place that you've had the most success, but given the recent form, it'd be good to go there and change that.
Yeah, listen, I don't think you can really harp on the past, you know what I mean? It's a lot of new players going to the game on Saturday, so it's not as if they'll look how we've been there before or the results we've had there before. We feel very positive. We've had a good week up to now. We've still got two more very important days left and training to see how far we've come, and it's been positive. The week's been really, really good, and off the back of such a big disappointment result like Tranmere was, and we felt we performed really, really well and didn't get nothing for it. So it's one of them things, and we're just got some obvious errors in the game, and we've tried to put them right.
Talks about the week. It's a normal week. You haven't been in an office trying to bring players in because it's a transfer deadline, and you've been able to get on the pitch coaching. You've had the full week to do it. You know, are you hoping to see some effects from that on Saturday?
Yeah, I've loved doing my job this week. It's a bit that I love. I love coaching, and obviously circumstances have taken me away from that over recent weeks, and that many games are not allowed it to happen either. So it's been a really good week, a real positive week, and we just hope that we can take that into the game on Saturday and get the result that these players deserve. They deserve a good result. They deserve, well, the fans deserve a performance and the 3 points, but so do the players because of how hard they've worked and how much that I think it really got to them on Saturday after the game, and I think they want to put that right very, very quickly. And they've had a good week. They've been very positive. The meetings have been unique in relation to what we've done, and I think the players have took an awful lot from the week. And obviously a new player coming in as well is going to bolster the squad, and it's going to lift spirits in the dressing room as well.